Well, Jamestown Police released the identity of the teen who died yesterday after being hit by a tractor trailer. 15-year-old Alexis Huggin attended Jamestown High School. The district said there will be support services on Monday for anyone who needs it. Police say Huggins was at the intersection of West 6th and Washington Streets. The driver, 58-year-old Randall Rollison, has been arrested and charged with driving while ability impaired by drugs and leaving the scene.